salatu wa salamu alayka ya Rasulullah. As salatu wa salamu alayka ya Habibullah. Welcome back to my channel. Today is a very exciting day, alhamdulillah, because for the first time ever at Al-Mu'minun, alhamdulillah, we have organized a trip for the students, alhamdulillah. Only a few students are going, alhamdulillah, the lucky, the blessed ones, because we are doing a cinema trip, and it's not just watching any old movie, alhamdulillah. Come on, it's got to be an Islamic movie, having fun in Islam, alhamdulillah. So this is a movie called A Night in Masjid Al-Aqsa, and it's being done by the producer who made the movie One Day in Masjid Al-Haram. So alhamdulillah, I went to watch that one last year, and now alhamdulillah he's made the one on Masjid Al-Aqsa. So I thought, I'm going anyway, why not make it a trip for the students and take them along with me? So alhamdulillah, super excited. I'll give you the reviews once we've finished watching it, but alhamdulillah, it's in Cineworld in Bradford. So come on, let's go together, alhamdulillah, and we'll get some reviews from the students when they arrive too, alhamdulillah.
Medina, Medina, Medina to Nabi, Medina, Medina, Medina to Nabi.
عثوا به واستفردوا بجنابه والعرب بين ملاعب وقصور ورأت قرود القينقاع سباتنا وتقدمت بجلادة المغرور وتقدمت بجلادة المغرور فإذا بأقصانا ينادي أمة شمت العدا بجناحها المكسور والله ما بعناك يوما إنما ما حيلة المأسور للمأسور ما حيلة المأسور للمأسور يا باحة الأقصى بذلنا وسعنا ودماؤنا في أحرف وسطور هذا الذي نستطيع في زمن به أسيافنا في قبضة المأجور أسيافنا في قبضة المأجور عثوا به واستفردوا بجنابه والعرب بين ملاعب وقصور ورأت قرود القينقاع سباتنا وتقدمت بجلادة المغرور وتقدمت بجلادة المغرور ففي الأيام نصر قادم ما كان حتم وقوعه بالزور ولسوف يا أقصى تعود مكرما ولترفلن بحلية المنصور ولترفلن بحلية المنصور عثوا به واستفردوا بجنابه والعرب بين ملاعب وقصور ورأت قرود القينقاع سباتنا وتقدمت بجلادة المغرور وتقدمت بجلادة المغرور عثوا به واستفردوا بجنابه والعرب بين ملاعب وقصور، ورأت قرود القينقاع سباتنا، وتقدمت بجلادة المغرور، وتقدمت بجلادة المغرور.
فإذا بأقصانا ينادي أمة شمت العدا بجناحها المكسور، والله ما بعناك يوما إنما ما حيلة المأسور للمأسور، ما حيلة المأسور للمأسور.
يا باحة الأقصى بذلنا وسعنا ودماؤنا في أحرف وسطور، هذا الذي نستطيع في زمن به.
Welcome, thank you for making such alhamdulillah interesting movie, because today I brought the Alhamdulillah Academy students here.
Yeah, it was great to see so many children there, by the way. We were meant to be reaching those children and explaining them about our holy sites, so I feel like it's always a blessing whenever I see younger women's members there.
What inspired you to make such movies?
I mean, the desire to do something beautiful for Islam, something, you know, that was going to be visually stunning, that was going to be important, something that was going to hit Dawah angles that non-Muslims could relate to, something that our own Muslims around the world who couldn't ever visit these places themselves because of financial situations or hardships. Not everyone can just go to Makkah. In the UK, we're very, very lucky, because if any of us makes the intention, we could literally just jump on a plane and we can go to Makkah. But, you know, in other parts of the world, you know, and I'm thinking even, you know, refugees and refugees, they have literally no chance, but a film like this can almost, it's the next best thing to them being there. So, inshallah, we make it for them, and we make dua that Allah accepts our efforts and the films keep spreading around the world. I think we're really, really blessed that we get to be in cinemas, you know, around the UK. Very, very few films actually manage to do that. So it's really just a blessing from Allah. I'm really, really grateful for the support of the Muslim community in making this film.
Wish you well, and all our best wishes are with you. If anybody does want to go out and watch the Na'in Masjid Al-Aqsa, then you can go on to the Penny Appeal website and get your tickets, because alhamdulillah, every penny is worth it. And not only is it going to charity, but you're supporting Brother Abrar and encouraging him to make such a movie, inshallah.
Because they made me want to see Masjid Al-Aqsa with my own eyes, and it was really heart-touching to see kids who had who weren't even born and they died because there wasn't enough space for them to be born.
The movie was really good, and the best thing was that I've already been there, so it was even better to see it on screen.
I really loved the movie because it was heart-touching and it inspired me to go to Masjid Al-Aqsa and see what people do there for a living.
I think the movie was very touching and inspired me to want to watch more movies like that.
We loved it.
The movie was spectacular and amazing to watch.
You people need to go to Masjid Al-Aqsa because you don't need to be scared. It's a good mosque.
The movie was
amazing.
माशाल्लाह बहुत नाइस थी, हमने बहुत एंजॉय किया, और हम पहले भी मस्जिद अक्सा जा चुके, इसलिए हमारी याद दोबारा ताज़ा होगी. मेरे ख्याल में सारे पेरेंट्स को चाहिए कि अपने बच्चों को ऐसी मूवी दिखाएं जो हमारी इस्लाम की हिस्ट्री है, और बच्चों को पता चलता है ये हमारी पुरानी से पुरानी हिस्ट्री है सारे मुसलमानों की. मूवी बहुत अच्छी थी, मेरे ख्याल में सबको देखना चाहिए.
Alhamdulillah, the movie is over. The review is amazing. It was such a beautiful movie to watch. Alhamdulillah, because I have been to visit Masjid Al-Aqsa, to see it on the big screen, it just refreshed my memory and just took me back there. I think halfway through the movie, I was just in tears. I just couldn't stop crying because it was so emotional just to see it all, and just it brought memories back. I think there's a lot of people out there who are scared to go to Masjid Al-Aqsa, but this is one of the first Ghibli mosques that we used to face when we were praying. So alhamdulillah, it's a historical site, and it's actually quite scary to know that that's one of our Islamic heritage and you're worried and scared to go there. So it's something that alhamdulillah we should promote. Everyone should go out to see and visit Masjid Al-Aqsa, because Prophet Muhammad has said, do not set out on any of the journeys apart from Masjid Al-Haram, Masjid Al-Nabwi, his Prophet Mosque, and Masjid Al-Aqsa. So alhamdulillah, to see it on the big screen and be blessed enough to embark on the first Al-Mu'minun trip to bring students with me, it was just amazing. So we, mashallah, managed to get the director's interview as well, alhamdulillah. He's just done an amazing job, and I think we should all come and encourage and show our support, because alhamdulillah, he is doing the best job and bringing to life our historical sites. So please like, share, comment down below. Remember to have a look on Penny Appeal's website to see if there are any other showings in your area, and then do inshallah ta'ala make the intention to go, because not only are you promoting the movie, you're also helping a brother alhamdulillah in need, to encourage him, to instill some confidence in him, to ensure that he carries on doing the very good that he is. So up until next time, look after yourself. Allah Hafiz.
بجلادة المغرور وتقدمت بجلادة المغرور فإذا بأقصانا ينادي أمة شمت العدا بجناحها المكسور والله ما بعناك يوما إنما ما حيلة المأسور للمأسور ما حيلة المأسور للمأسور يا باحة الأقصى بذلنا وسعنا ودماؤنا في أحرف وسطور.